The mighty ocean is an aquatic playground to some of the biggest, most fearsome known animals. But there's one ripping, crunching, smashing creature unlike any other. This predator may not be big, but it is definitely mighty. It's the menacing mantis shrimp, today on Weird in the Wild. To visit our heavy-hitting pint-sized friend, let's travel to the warm waters of Bali. The mantis shrimp loves tropical and subtropical waters. Here, the solitary crustacean will make its home burrowing just underneath shallow waters. Ranging from 4 to 15 inches in length, various forms of this carnivorous crustacean have been around for 400 million years. Well, that's one old shrimp. There are also 450 distinct species, ranging in color from brown to vibrant, shimmering rainbow. By the way, the rainbow variety is called the peacock. And we can see why. The eyes have it. This vibrant sea scamperer not only boasts an historic lineage, but a set of the most complex eyes ever discovered in the animal kingdom. Their eyes, mounted on long stalks, are able to move independently of each other and have three focal points, allowing them to strike prey in any direction with pinpoint accuracy. They can also see an incredible range of colors, ultraviolet and red light. By the way, scientists have copied the mantis eyes to make cameras that can detect cancer during surgery. Slashing and smashing. The mantis shrimp are also categorized by two different fighting styles. There are spearers, equipped with a sharp, raptorial appendage used to strike and stab, and smashers, who come attached with a strong, club-like appendage used for bashing. Oh, crikey! This crotchety crustacean has one of the meanest left hooks in the world, striking its unlucky prey with 1,500 newtons of force. That'd be like you punching right through a brick wall. The mantis shrimp is always ready to strike, its club hinged tightly under its head, ready to unfurl with the meanest wake-up call you could possibly imagine. By the way, the punch takes less than 80 microseconds. Well, that's 50 times faster than you can blink. Feel the impact. The mantis shrimp is so powerful, it can break glass. This is not a creature for your bedroom aquarium. Even when it misses, this underwater bruiser lets you know it. It just moves so quickly that the water around the mantis shrimp boils in a process called cavitation. And when these tiny boiling bubbles pop, it creates an undersea shockwave that can kill its prey even if it doesn't hit them. By the way, in Australia, we call them thumb splitters as a warning of what can happen when handled incorrectly. In fact, spearers can cause painful gashes on humans, while smashers can strike with blunt force trauma that can even break your thumbnail. Ho ho ho! Message received, mantis shrimp. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to hit the punching bag. Suddenly feeling a little out of shape comparatively. Bye for now.